During his visit in Kagadi, Chibale, Kakumiro, Chikube, Hoima and Kenjojo district, the minister met several families that have lost loved ones in fatal accidents. Minister Byamukama was irked by the deaths of about 20 people along Kagadi-Kenjojo Road last week and disclosed that over 3,000 serious road accidents have been registered by traffic officers in Bunyoro sub-region since the tarmacking of Bunyoro roads in 2 years. He attributed the rampant road accidents to reckless driving, among other issues.
Today, we have buried a number of people as a result of the main accidents we are seeing on this road. People are entering the road and are looking both sides. They are overspeeding, we shall work on that. We thank the government, people are very happy as we have seen, for this money invested in. In addition, we are also bringing the 1 billion per district to reduce the district to rehabilitate a number of roads so that our people get very good money.
The minister directed the district police commanders and traffic officers in Greater Chibale district of Kakumiro and Kagadi to tighten traffic rules and regulations, as well as imposing severe penalties on the violators of traffic rules along Kagadi Mubende, Kagadi Fort Portal, Kagadi Chikube Hoima Road.
BBC, Bararo Omuntu, Akosere Nsobia Muhanda, Alimuba Nabatakisa Batumanyiri, Akumara Kutomera Omuntu, Tagarukira Nyuma Kuro Unto Meiraro Obataro, Na Yukaidi Ma.
The Kakumiro District Police Commander Edgar Kuraije highlighted the leading causes of accidents. The main causes of rampant accidents in this region are due to overspeeding, drunken driving, ignorance and recklessness. Some drivers and motorists drive at a terrific speed. Whereas we thank the government for tarmacking Bunyoro roads, it is incumbent on us to take care of our lives and others by following the traffic laws. Story by Andrew Musinguzi for the news in Kakumiro District.